I wake up, the first thing on my mind, the feeling I got when I was 9, when I decided that music was my dream, and how I failed at it so many times. For a minute there I lost my faith, feeling so alone in the town I was raised. People came and gone, took all they could take, so I become accustomed to being replaced. Oh no, this is my story, but you probably won't care. But when I hit the big time, that's when everybody claims they were there. Hey, you know it's true, it's funny that it takes fame and money for people to notice you. If Justin Bieber and Drake were broken, had none of what they have, all of the sudden interest is lost and they're just like you. Another ghost in the streets, people ignore you every time that you speak. That's how I feel, cause I've been speaking too long, but later everyone who doubted will be kissing my feet. Yeah. Shout out to the fakes, with everything to lose I'll do whatever it takes. My mom is sick and I just want her to see her youngest son live a dream, to see the look on her face. Even though I thought of giving up, just when I thought I had enough, I looked at everybody counting on me and turned around just in time to get myself back up. Yeah.
I mean, I make music because I want to tell a story. And I hope at the end of the day, whoever listens can relate, you know?
You can have all the money and the fame, and the end is all the same when it all falls through. Cause I'm just like you.